Thank you. Sometimes it's just like I don't know. Thank you. how you doing? I've seen so many faces before. It's great to be back here. It's nice, always a nice time to come visit some nice friends, especially those in the front row, friends of Richard's tonight. Tonight we're going to bring you a kind of cross-section of the music that we've written together over the last few years. So we're going to change the colour of it a little bit, and we hope you enjoy this. And to do that, we're going to bring on and introduce to you a lot of new friends and some old friends. So would you give a warm Arizona welcome again on bass guitar to Mr. Charlie Jones? One of the most important bands from Great Britain in the last 15 years, from the Cure. Would you welcome Mr. Paul Thompson?
Thank you. Thank you.
if they put a man in jail and he didn't come up with a little money, and then they hang him on the gallows pole. Experiences to a French instrument that was first brought to England in the 11th century. And tonight it's played by Nigel Eaton And it's the first time probably in Phoenix, Arizona, that you've ever come across this. Would you welcome Nigel Eaton with his hurdy-gurdy? ladies and gentlemen, on hurdy-gurdy, Mr. Nigel Eaton. Well, here's a tune. A tune for all the old people sitting down there. I know what it feels like to sit down. I think here's a tune we discovered, found somewhere in an old record store. It smelt, the vinyl smelt so good. great deal of time, and we've been gifted by one of the most amazing, maybe a one in a million opportunity to travel to some of the more exotic, romantic and mystical places that are on God's earth. This is one of the first songs that celebrated our journeys together, and it continues to be, I guess, an amulet for excitement and mystery.